kind of rolling with Punjabi MC, and he was doing a lot of production, and he was really just kind of molded from DJing, then going into a studio and actually producing.
What does a producer like you learn from DJing, especially to a Bhangra audience?
I think mainly because my background didn't start from DJing, it started from religious music.
Right.
I used to learn the tabla, the vajar.
In the Gurdwara?
That's right, yeah. I actually spent...
So when you were from young then?
Yeah. I mean, I think my first debut...